ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
A special memorial for the country's war heroes to mark the 10th anniversary of defeating the terror group LTTE was held in Kandy today. The event was presided over by opposition leader Mahinda Rajapaksa.
People recall the value of the country's war heroes today. The freedom that was won by our war heroes faded away in some people's minds. We were worried when war heroes were imprisoned. We recently witnessed the consequences of mistreating war heroes. No need to say whose mistake this is.